Welcome to this vlog. In this vlog, it will be a packing vlog for going to the caravan park. I went to the caravan park a few weeks ago, so stay tuned to see what happens. Bye! In my case, I got clothes. I'm going to add a bit more clothes in there, and that's just what you can see. And I'm going to add some other stuff to it. This is to help with paint a rock. And I'm going to put some food in here. So that's the stuff I'm putting on top now. Just so I can take less cases and stuff. Taking a thing of tea. No, I might not take that one, but I will take one with me. Dog treats. I'm going to take some, like, dog toys, which I have to try and work out how to get to the dog treats. And I'm going to do dog training. No, I'm not going to take that one. So, I'm not going to take that. So I've got these other dog treats I got for it. Some Halloween versions that I'm going to show you in more detail while we're on holiday. So that's what's going in there. Some goggles in case I go swimming. In here, they're going to be dog toys, mainly dog stuff in there. And in here, it's going to be, no, take the dog toys out, but they're going in the other one. So in this one, they're going to be, take these out, but they're for a different toy, so take them out. So in here, I've got roller skates, the paint the rock set, those headphones. I'm going to add some food in there, and maybe one more thing. Alice, no! Sorry about that. Don't think what? To see what's in there. And that's what I've packed so far. So you see it in more detail when we get on holiday. And sorry about the dog. So you want the treats. But they're for holiday. Need to wait for them. We're not on holiday yet. Sorry about that. But she did want those treats. Talk to you in a bit. In this case, it will be my activity case for the holiday. And I'll be putting in some stuff to do with autism, and I'll let you know why. This is what it's looked like so far. These are pads to go with those roller skates you can just see there. I am taking that bag over there, but that's going to be full of dog stuff. In here, I'm going to be packing paint a rock set. But that's one activity I'm doing. Headphones. These are ear defenders to do with noise cancelling. And that is an autism thing. If you've got a child or an adult with autism and they don't do well with noise, that is a must pack. Goggles in case I go swimming. Dog toys because I'm taking the dog with me. And that can be any dog toys. But so far it's just those. A canvas. But I'm going to be doing some art while I'm there. So I'm going to be packing some pens and pencils and probably some more paint. Something to put the paints on when I'm doing the rock painting and painting on that. And that's all I got packed so far. Stay tuned to see what else I pack. Thank you for watching this vlog. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe and click the bell icon. If you would like to see anything in my next video, don't forget to comment it down below in the comment section. Sorry the order was a bit wrong. It will be packing then holiday, but it's holiday then packing. Just how it worked out. But I used my phone while I was on holiday and the camera for the packing. Just because that's how it worked out. So thanks for watching. Bye!